We can meditate everywhere, anytime. Even 3 seconds, 2 seconds, while you're walking, while you're having coffee and tea, while you're having meeting, so you can meditate. Many people has a little bit misunderstanding about meditation. They think meditation meaning think of nothing, concentrate. So push too much. So we cannot block thought and emotion. In fact, we need thought and emotion. So whether you listen to your monkey mind or not, that's the issue. What I call monkey mind, mind is chatting, you know, pala 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 yada yada. So monkey mind is giving your opinion. So whether you listen to opinion or not, it's up to you, right? So through meditation, what we do is we have to make friends with the monkey mind. But how to make friends? Just giving banana doesn't work, you know. So right method is you need to give job to monkey mind. How to give job monkey mind? So the simple meditation technique is be aware of the breath. So you ask monkey mind, hello, what's breath? So monkey mind says, ah yeah, good idea. And be aware of breath. Breathing in, breathing out, breathing in. There's a lot of thought comes at the background. Don't care, no problem. So as long as if you're not forget your breath, anything is okay. Not need too much concentration. Just simply be aware of your breath. Breathe in, out, in. Even 2 breaths. 1 breath. So therefore, we can meditate everywhere, anytime.